Officials broke ground recently to celebrate the beginning of construction for a new trail segment, Akers Mill Trail East. The 1.2-mile trail will connect Bob Callan Trail to the Chattahoochee River's Cochran Shoals Recreation Area. The $2.5 million project will be entirely funded by commercial property assessments from the Cumberland Community Improvement District. The Cumberland CID is a self-taxing entity to help area improvement projects. No Cobb County taxpayer dollars are used in its projects.